All right, so we got three different options for the front rack if we're talking about dumbbell walking lunges. The first one's just a traditional front rack where you got elbows high and wide and you're just propping it like you would do dumbbell thrusters or anything else. And really, I would only use this option if you are transitioning quickly between elements and you're only going to be doing walking lunges for a few reps at a shot. And that's just because you're carrying much more tension in that position. Then our second option is taking these dumbbells and letting them fall in against your shoulders just like that and keeping your elbows high and just letting them rest on your shoulders. And the reason we use this variation is because you can allow your arms to relax, but you still keep your hands on the handles so that you meet the movement standard. And then our third option is taking the dumbbells and having them actually go to your upper back like this, so the head of your dumbbell is resting on your traps, your elbows are pointed up towards the ceiling. And this is a really great option if your shoulders and elbows don't have full range and you have trouble with the front rack position. This allows you to have a little bit more breathing room.